Hello everyone, welcome back to Tenorshare. If you've forgotten your iPad passcode and the screen now displays iPad unavailable, don't panic, you're definitely not alone. Apple has officially provided a solution to this problem and will guide you step by step. You can also find links to official Apple provided solutions in the instructions below. In today's video, we'll cover three reliable methods for unlocking an iPad running iPad 26. Note that all of the methods described in this video will reset your iPad, so please be cautious before proceeding if you don't have a backup of your iPad data. Let's get started. Method 1, Apple's official method, Forgot Passcode on iPadOS 26. Before you begin, make sure your iPad meets the basic requirements for Apple's official reset method. Your iPad must be running iPadOS 17 or later, including iPadOS 26. It must be connected to the internet. You need to know your Apple ID and password. Now, on iPadOS 26, if you enter the wrong passcode too many times, you'll see iPad unavailable on the screen. Look for the Forgot Passcode option at the bottom. Tap it, then sign out using your Apple ID password. Once confirmed, your iPad will start erasing itself. This removes the passcode and resets your device completely. The process usually takes about 10 minutes, and once it's done, you'll see the Hello screen. From there, follow the on-screen setup and restore your data from iCloud or a backup if you have one. Method 2, unlock iPad using Tenorshare 4 UK, no Apple ID needed. If your iPad doesn't show the Forgot Passcode option, or if Apple's method doesn't work for you, you can use Tenorshare 4 UK, a powerful and simple iPad unlocking tool. You can find the download link in the description. Here's how to use it. Install Tenorshare 4 UK on your computer. Connect your iPad using a USB cable. Launch 4 UK and choose Unlock iOS screen, then click Start. Follow the on-screen instructions to put your iPad into recovery mode. On iPad models with Face ID, quickly press volume up, then volume down, then hold the top button until you see the recovery screen. 4 UK will detect your device and prompt you to download the latest iPadOS 26 firmware. Click Download, and once it's ready, click Start to remove. Your iPad will begin resetting automatically. After about 10 minutes, it will restart without the lock screen. You can then set it up as new or restore your data. This method is quick, beginner-friendly, and doesn't require any technical skills. Method 3, erase iPad via iCloud, Find My iPad. If you have Find My iPad enabled, you can also use iCloud to remotely erase your iPad. On another device, open a browser and visit iCloud.com or open Find My directly. Sign in with your Apple ID. In the list of devices, select the iPad whose passcode you forgot, then click Erase This Device. After confirming this by entering your Apple ID password, your device will be factory reset and the lock screen will be removed. This is especially useful if you can't access your iPad but can log in to iCloud. Please remember that all of these methods will erase your data if you don't have a backup. Therefore, be sure to backup your iPad regularly in case you forget your password again. That's all for today's video. If you found this video helpful, please like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.